1, 2, room 2, 3, 2 and 4, 1 by 2. And all of you know that minus 1 is equal to I square. Minus 1 is equal to I square. So that the given equation, can be written as iz cube plus z square plus I square z plus I is equal to 0. Because I square is equal to minus 1. I square is equal to minus 1. So that implies if you take z square common from the two terms, z square into iz plus 1 plus i into iz plus 1 equal to 0. So that implies iz plus 1 into z square plus I is equal to 0. So in any case, that implies either z is equal to minus 1 by I, which is I, or z square is equal to minus I. So in any case, mod z is equal to 1. In any case, mod z is equal to 1 itself. So the answer is number 1. So we'll go to the next problem, number 6. Omega not equal to 1 and omega cubed is equal to 1. And theta is equal to omega power 10 plus omega power 23, omega power 23 into pi minus pi by 4, then sine theta is equal to number 1 minus root 3 by 2 minus 1 by root 2, 3, 1 by root 2, and 4, root 3 by 2. And we know that omega cubed solution is omega cubed is equal to 1 and omega not equal to 1 means omega is non-real cube root of unity. So that and omega power 10 is equal to omega power 9 into omega, which is equal to omega, and omega power 23 is equal to omega power 21 into omega square is equal to omega square is equal to omega square. So therefore theta is equal to omega plus omega square into pi minus pi by 4. But we know that it is known that 1 plus omega square is equal to 0, because omega is a non-zero cube root of unity. So as everybody knows that 1 plus omega square is equal to 0. So that theta is equal to minus pi by 4 which is minus 5 pi by 4.
So,
and hence sin minus 5 pi by 4 is equal to minus of sin 5 pi by 4. So, which is minus of minus 1 by root 2. Minus 1 by root 2.
So, which is 1 by root 2. Which is a 1 by root 2. That I mean put. Minus of minus is a plus always. So, the answer is 3. 1 by root 2.
See, especially in the MSET level, and mathematics, that is in the complex numbers, the cube roots of unity is a very important property, and everybody knows that if omega is a non-real cube root of unity, then 1 plus omega square is equal to 0 and omega cube is equal to 1. So because this omega in all the MSET levels differently, ప్రతి సంవత్సరం కూడా క్యూబ్ రూట్స్ ఆఫ్ యూనిటీ మీద ఖచ్చితంగా ప్రాబ్లం ఉంటుంది, మీద కూడా ప్రాబ్లం ఉంటుంది. సో దట్స్ వై ఐఎమ్ వర్కింగ్ అవుట్. సో ఏ గుడ్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ అండ్ క్యూబ్ రూట్స్ ఆఫ్ యూనిటీ. ఇఫ్ ఎన్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఏ మల్టిపుల్ ఆఫ్ 3, not a multiple of 3, then the value of minus 1 by 2 plus I into root 3 by 2 whole power n plus minus 1 by 2 minus I root 3 by 2 whole power n is equal to number 1. 0, 2, minus 1, 3, 1, and 4, 2 power n. Right. And just now I told you the property of the cube root of unity. And you know that minus half plus I root 3 by 2 and minus half minus I root 3 by 2 are omega and omega square, omega and omega square respectively, so that omega and omega square respectively, so that omega cube is equal to 1 and 1 plus omega square is equal to 0. 1 plus omega square is equal to 0. So therefore, the given number is equal to omega power n plus omega square whole power n, which is omega power n plus omega power 2n. Now, it is easy to check that 1 plus omega power n plus omega power 2n is equal to 0 or 3 according as n is not a multiple of 3. Not a multiple of 3 or multiple of 3. Multiple of 3. So therefore, and in the given problem, n is not a multiple of 3. not a multiple of 3. So that 1 plus omega power n plus omega power 2n is equal to 0, or omega power n plus omega power 2n is equal to minus 1. Omega power n plus omega power 2n is equal to minus 1. So, option number 3. Answer is option number 2. Answer is option number 2 itself. And this is a, I am reminding you that this is a very important property of this. Of course, if possible, I will bring this problem, this as a, in the latter stage, I will use this as a problem itself. Understand? Because on this property, once one problem is asked, based on this property of the complex numbers, that is the cube roots of unity. Problem number 8. We will come to the problem number 8. If x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0, then the value of sigma x power k plus 1 by x power k is equal to 1 to 27. 1 to 27 is 1, 54, 2, 27, and 3, 8, 18, and 4, 9. Of course, this is a very good problem, which is asked in so many competitive examinations like KVPY and mains, and of course previously IIT also, same problem, and Indian National Olympiads also this was asked, of course from 50 years back. So now the solution is, so x square plus x plus 1 equal to 0 implies x is equal to minus 1 plus or minus square root of 1 minus 4 by 2. So which are nothing but minus half plus or minus I root 3 by 2. So which are nothing but omega and omega square, cube roots of unity, omega and omega square, that is cube roots of unity. Okay, so therefore now we can have that is, so therefore x power k plus 1 by x power k is equal to getting whole square. Is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 if k is a multiple of 3, that is if k is equal to 3, 6, 9, 12, etc. up to 27, and x power k plus 1 by x power k is equal to minus 1 for k is equal to 1, 2, 4, 5, etc. up to 26. So therefore the given sum is equal to 2 plus 2 square plus 2 square plus 2 square, etc. 2 square, 9 times, because there are only 9 integers are there between 3 and 27, multiples of 3. The multiples of 3 between
1027. Or simply 369 third exercise, whose number is 9? This number is 9 itself. And the rest 18 are non-multiples of 3, then that is equal to plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, etc. 1, 18 times. So which is 4 into 9 plus 18. So which is 54. Which is equal to 54. So please carefully see that this k value is k equal to 1 to just 27. That means the sum is contains x plus 1 by x plus x square plus 1 by x square plus x cubed plus 1 by x cubed plus x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4, etc. X power 27 plus 1 by x power 27. So among those, multiples of 3 are 9 and the rest are non-multiples of 3. For multiples of 3, the given expression is whole square is 2 plus 2 plus 2, 9 times, which is 36. And the rest, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 18 times, which is 18. So therefore, the total number is, sum is simply 36 plus 18, which is 54. So the answer is number 1. If x square plus x plus 1 equal to 0, then the value of sigma x power k plus 1 by x power k whole square, k runs from 1 to 27. Well, is, so first number 1 option 54, 2 is 27, 3 is 80, and 4 is 9. And we know that x square plus x plus 1 equal to 0 means x is equal to minus 1 plus or minus square root of 1 minus 4 by 2, which is nothing but minus r plus or minus I root 3 by 2. And there the cube roots are non-real cube roots of unity. For non-real cube roots of unity, just I have mentioned that 1 plus m is any integer. 1 plus omega power 1 plus omega power 2m is equal to 0,